Hey guys, welcome to a new playthrough. This time we are going to start the playthrough of Doom 3. Now, initially I was going to start this playthrough in January of next month, but I figured why not start it a little earlier? Because after all, today happens to be the 23rd anniversary of when Doom came out. So I figured, why not? Let's get started with this. So I already looked up, my options. You can play on the cubes. That's how I am. Now, I did notch down the volume a little on the game. Because I've actually been making, practice runs with the video capture software that I'm currently using, because the sound would overlap my commentary. That, no way, that's not good. And so, I notched down the game.
The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence, originally focused on weapon and defense contracts. New ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Alright. I didn't even read any of that, so.
Incoming transport detected.
Incoming transport detected. I wonder who that can be.
Mars approach, Darkstar with U07063, passing through 38,000.
Three people are getting off the sim.
Roger, Darkstar, descend 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Me!
Roger that, tower.
Alright.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. Yeah, I was standing there.
See the Consular Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Not a good guy, I'll tell you that.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
I think one of them
is set for lockdown. Welcome back.
All the videos being made.
I can't believe it's come to this. I didn't want to come here.
He left you no choice.
True. But this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right.
Basically,
you're the control. And if that fails, I'm the damage.
If that's what it takes, the Truger is going to start doing things our way.
I don't know. But anyway, as I was saying, I think for this case, for this part of the
Welcome tower. To Mars. All new arrivals need to check in at reception.
Yes, sir.
Welcome to Mars City.
In this case, I'm gonna
Union Aerospace's premier research facility. To expedite
map
the processing, please proceed directly to reception.
Let me make it to the second room. No.
Welcome to Mars, Marine.
My favorite part.
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. It'll only take a second.
Alright.
Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer.
Sorry, I'll be saying that's not making me dizzy.
All right, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
You reported for Demon Slayer. hello, Sensiwa. Where are you going, right now? Okay, and as you can see, you can't really access the from the doors there.
Attention, Arculon, Director Banks. Report to Central Administration.
Goal number one at the UAC is the safety and well-being of all employees and guests.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters.
One thing I'd love to show you guys.
There's a few things we need to take care of first.
This is your personal data assistant.
PDA.
You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones,
it'll
download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs. You better move along. It looks like you've got some important things to do. The last Marine that kept the sergeant waiting was permanently assigned to guard duty at the solid waste facility.
Alright.
You better move.
And if you notice,
Sergeant Kelly doesn't like to be kept
he's
waiting.
He's talking, yet his hands are not on the keyboard, and the words are still typed. Awkward! Alright. Hey, I would also like to add that this new transfer is exceeding something. He has hovered over. Whatever.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please smoke only in designated areas. Thank you for your cooperation.
Hello.
Haven't seen you before. You must be with that new detachment coming to check on us. Is there some type of problem? I'm just trying to get my work done here.
Oh, really? Try not to, while you're looking at your PDA, you're more worried about getting your work done than you are looking for
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
What
oh,
I mean
really?
By that,
do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
No, but I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science.
Now, basically,
all they want is something to make them more money, some product.
And,
don't worry,
Swan,
they'll get their product.
Basically
after
going
how many
over
accidents,
the fact that the UAC has been sent
why are so many
Mars,
workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers
on behalf
off Mars?
Of Swan and another,
they simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Petruca, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
Oh, you should have told him. Let's see if I can see that poster. Nope, there's a guy standing there. Alright, I'm
listen, buddy, you don't have clearance for this area. Move along.
Nicely. I'm making a run for it. Oh, hello. You trying to rest him? I guess I don't want to. There. Kung Fu Fighting Air. Fuck! Alright. That's enough right now. And
IPN News Network, your universe now. The Human Aerospace Corporation denied allegations today of several reports showing a growing military presence.
This is the audio log of maintenance technician Adam Bernaysh, dated November 10th, 2145. I fixed the couplings on the heat shields this morning with no problems. I did, however, have another spot experience while I was down there. Shortly after finishing the first coupling adjustment, I distinctly heard whispering. When I went to investigate the sounds, found nothing. Checked the work logs, and I was the only person scheduled to be in that area today.
He still
that
hasn't
experience,
gotten
during stories I've heard from some guys over in that Delta Labs, has freaked out. Really began to hate going down to the underground maintenance area. People down there are a bit off, mumbling, weird looks. The whole place is just plain creepy. I'm always expecting someone to jump out of it. I've secured my tools and the busted modulator in the storage cabinet next to the maintenance elevator. Technicians should use cabinet code 396 to access them. The probe is set to resume its outer system mapping mission next week, following further scans of the fluctuating anomaly.
Faint signals
continue to be received from the failed Europa orbiter, which is said to be further evidence of survivors in Thursday's crash. Union Aerospace, who funded the privately operated orbiter, stated that there were no survivors and the signal is part of the NAVCOM system's
automated.
You hear about Corporal Allen?
Yeah, they said he just lost
it. Actually,
shipped home this week.
We lose one, gain another.
No shit. I wonder who they're going to move the Bravo now.
No,
who knows?
It's actually trick to this game. Once they hit a certain amount of points, there will be a message that'll be sent to
So those suits arrived too.
Yeah, PDF.
Weird. The UAC must be worried about something.
I hear there's been blasts.
Attention, Dr. Braddock. Please report to Environment
report
Management
to Sergeant
Office
Kelly
4 Alpha.
He's in command HQ.
This is Delta Science Management. We would like to request another security team here in Delta.
Yes.
Took his sweet time, Marine?
Oh, yes.
No. Here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We know he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. I programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. I hope you follow the sentry better than you've followed orders so far. We'll pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Alright. I'm actually gonna stop here. Because I didn't know I was gonna take this long on, recording this first part. But, we'll, continue off with, part two when we, continue our adventure on looking for the lost, guy. Lost scientist. And then with, hope you enjoyed my video. Feel free to check out my other videos. And also feel free to comment, like, and or subscribe to my channel. All in all, this is Zoom Mastermind 1985. Thank you and keep on doing.